today is All Hallows Eve, the night where fears and nightmares come true. And when you all came in today, I saw into your soul and saw every one of your nightmares and biggest fears. Zoe, can you turn the lights up so I can see all of their ugly faces? Truly are. Today we're going to play a little game. I placed a box above the stage in Kidstown, which has been locked all night. You may have seen it, you may not, but you just noticed it. And in there, I picked three people in this audience and three fears of theirs. And I wrote them down. And today, we're going to find out your fears. So if the ball, the spirit orb, does come near you, pick it up and stand up and place it high in the air. Amy will come and visit you. And then we'll find out your fear. We're going to play with this side first. Hello, maggot. What's your name?
Byron.
Hello, Byron. So, Byron, have you got a biggest fear? Are you scared of stuff?
No.
You're not scared of nothing?
No.
Well, you should be. So I want you to say a common fear. Something that...
Spiders.
Spiders. So Byron, you're going to go to spiders. Are you scared of spiders, Byron?
No.
We'll see. Byron, your fear, you chose it, is spiders. Okay, Byron, I want you to throw the spirit orb somewhere into the back of the room. Someone you don't know. If the orb does come near you, stand. The orb has chosen you. You're more uglier than Byron. What's your name?
Adam.
I don't care. But the thing I'm interested in is your worst nightmare.
Roller coaster rides.
Roller coasters. Oh, poor Adam. Scared of a little roller coaster. So, roller coasters. Well done. So what we're doing is choose another victim. Adam, how's your throwing arm? Let's try and get over this side. If the orb chooses you, pick it up. So we've got spiders, roller coasters. And what's your name? Morgan. And Morgan, have you had a nightmare recently?
No.
Are you scared of anything?
You.
You aren't. And what is it that you're scared of, Morgan?
You.
Me. That's good to know. I'll see you in your nightmare tonight then. So you're scared of me, Magic Steve. So today the fears we had were spiders, roller coasters, and me. And that's exactly what I put. Like I said, that box has been locked. I have the key here. What we're going to do, we're going to lower the box down and we're going to find out. First nightmares for when I was this old.